As life returns to normal, and man is again supreme, the question of another attack from Mars causes universal concern. Is our planet safe? Or is this time of peace merely a reprieve? Maybe that across the immensity of space, they have learned their lessons, and even now, await their opportunity. Perhaps the future belongs not to us, but to the Martians.
Looking good. It's going good. We're getting great pictures here at NASA Control Pasadena. The landing craft touched down on Mars 28 kilometers from the aim point. We're looking at a remarkable landscape, littered with different kinds of rocks, red, purple. How about that, Bermuda?
Fantastic. Look at that dune tree.
And wait, I'm getting a no-go signal. Now I'm losing one of the craft. Hey, Bermuda, you getting it?
Well, I'm off contact. A lot of dust blowing up there.
Now I lost the second craft. We got problems.
All contact lost, Pasadena. Maybe the antennas.
What's that flare? See it? Green flare coming from Mars. Kind of a green mist behind it. It's getting closer. You see it, Bermuda? Come in, Bermuda. Houston, come in. What's going on? Tracking station 43, Canberra. Come in, Canberra. Tracking station 63. Can you hear me, Madrid?